guys, my name is Cassie, welcome to my channel. Today I will be talking to you about skin soothing pH balancing toner from OnlyBio. The OnlyBio toner was love at first use. Texture of the product is weightless, watery, sinks into the skin immediately, skin just drinks it up and is straight away more conditioned, hydrated, more supple. The toner has pump like that. Now, this may not be everybody's cup of tea. It probably works better with a cotton bud, but without cotton bud, you may find yourself splashing the toner all over. I found a solution. I decanted the product into a travel bottle. So now I have the spray, which is perfect. The product is vegan and has a recyclable packaging. Let's dive into the ingredients. First on the list is aqua, which is water. Water is a solvent which dissolves hydrosoluble ingredients. Next, we have aloe barbadensis leaf juice or aloe vera leaf juice. This is a soothing ingredient. It also exhibits hydrating properties. Next up is glycerin, which is a fantastic humectant. Throws water from the air into your skin and holds onto moisture. Propanediol, which is a solvent that dissolves other ingredients, as well as humectant, again pulls moisture from the air and locks it in your skin. Betaine, it's a humectant. Number six is cannabidiol, star ingredient highlighted at the front. Cannabidiol is an antioxidant, counteracts free radical damage, thus slowing down the process of aging of the skin. Now, for those of you worried, will cannabidiol get me high? Cannabis plant contains two active ingredients, THC and CBD. For those of you looking to get high, THC is the psychoactive substance that will do just that. For those of you looking for antioxidant properties for your skin, CBD is your guy. Calendula officinalis flower extract, which is marigold extract. This one has soothing properties, however, it's all alleged. There is no research that backs it up. Next one is cannabis sativa seed oil, which is a hemp seed oil. Also comes from cannabis plant. However, unlike CBD, the hemp seed oil is not an active ingredient. It's an oil, so it has emollient properties. Contains fatty acids, omega-3, omega-6, strengthens the outer layer of the skin and protects it from the aggressors. We have levin, which is polysaccharide. It prevents transepidermal water loss, which is an evaporation of water from the skin. Citric acid is a pH adjuster, prevents products from being too alkaline. So citric acid is responsible for this toner's pH 5.0. Sucrose, table sugar. Table sugar has also hygroscopic properties, so attracts the moisture. We have sodium phytate, which is a chelating agent. It stabilizes the formula. Polyglycerol 4 and polyglycerol 6. Those are a couple of solubilizers that solubilize the ingredients. So they basically make the otherwise insoluble ingredients soluble in water. Glucose, monosaccharide, simple sugar has water binding properties, is a humectant. Potassium sorbate, sodium benzoate, sorbic acid. These three are preservatives, prevent product from bacterial contamination. Perfume, no benefit to the skin, potential irritant. Fructose, sugar composed of glucose, just like its sister glucose, has water binding properties. Limonene and linalool, fragrant components, no benefit to the skin, potential irritants. That's it from me, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you in my next one. Bye! Younger now than we were.